Hello, my dear children. Are you ready to study science? I hope you all are ready, right? So, let us learn about the parts of a plant. Dear students, welcome to the science class. Now, you can see the picture of parts of a plant. First, we will learn about the root. All plants do not have the same kind of root. Some have a main root called the tap root. Some plants have a main root called the tap root. Most plants and trees have a tap root. But some plants like rice, wheat, maize, onion, and lily are some plants that do not have a main root. Such roots are called fibrous root. In this picture you can see tap root and fibrous root. Now, what are the main functions of the root? It absorbs water and minerals from the soil. The root fixes the plant firmly to the soil. The root absorbs water and minerals from the soil and fixes the plant firmly to the soil. And what are the other functions? The roots of some plants like carrot, radish, turnip, etc. store food in it. Banyan trees have roots growing out of their branches which act as pillars. Such roots are called prop roots. Money plants and beetle have climbing roots which help the plants to climb. Children, can you tell me what type of roots these plants have? Yes, banyan trees have prop roots and money plants have climbing roots. Next is the stem. The stem supports the plant. It bears branches, leaves and flowers. It carries water and minerals from the roots to the leaves and flowers. The stems of potato, onion and ginger store food in a cactus. Special stems store food and water. Now about the leaf. The leaf has three main jobs. It makes food. The leaf makes food. The leaf makes food from carbon dioxide and water. Leaves have a substance called chlorophyll which helps them to catch sunlight. The process by which plants make food is called photosynthesis because sunlight makes it possible. Next is the flower. The job of a plant is to help plant reproduce. The fruit grows from the flower and inside the fruit are seeds from which new plants grow. And the last is the seed. The seed stores food for baby plant which is inside it. It is covered by a tough skin called the seed coat. The seed coat protects the baby plant and its food. This is all about the lesson parts of a plant. I hope you all have understood the lesson.